miss. Conor with some beautiful boxing here.
Joe, Conor McGregor said he's really worked on his kicks for this fight.
Oh, he tagged him with the left, Mike. He hurt him
up top.
He hurt Poirier with that left.
He's very good at you.
All inside the octagon tonight.
Good. Conor caught him. Conor.
And again with the leg kick, a hard one. And a good counter left.
A bit of a stern test if, wow.
That's something
that is
I've never seen before.
Well, that was an incredible kick to the knee. And huge left hook from McGregor as pushing surges in.
Beautiful, clean, straight left hand. And Seaver has eaten a bunch of those.
So far, it's Brimage landing the bigger shots, but out of Conor's 12 wins, 11 are knockouts.
Conor with an uppercut there, Kenny.
11 are knockouts, and he almost did it again.
And let's see if he can change the momentum of this fight here quickly in round two.
And Eddie Alvarez has been there before. Oh, attacking him again. Man, accuracy of that left hand.
Will Alvarez. Comfortable on the feet McGregor
is. It's unbelievable. Look at the angles. He circles. He can fight going forwards. He can fight going backwards. Look at
that uppercut.
Now, Marquez is hot.
Looking to finish it here.
This is why everyone's been talking about Conor McGregor.
It's all over. Conor McGregor, another first round win. Wow. Ultra impressive UFC debut.
Still swinging.
Very nice combination there by Conor. He seems to have caught a second win, Mike. Moving well. Good combination.
Little slip and rip.
That was good, huh?
Bring it forward. That takedown. Bring it forward. Get a four. Tighten the inside now. Get a four. Inside the top. Oh!
First time at 155 since 2012.
He's home. Can he finish it right here, right now? Alvarez popped back up. Big shot.
But he hurt him bad, Mike.
Delivered and connected by Conor.
Putting that shoulder. Fighting long. 90 seconds in. Right in front.
He's talking to him.
Oh, yeah. Hands at his hips.
Conversation. Looking to finish the fight.
That's it.
It is all over. Just like that.
Wow.
Well done.
That's the real deal, ladies and gentlemen. Make no mistake about it. Conor McGregor is for real.
An entire country is standing on their feet right now.
Shown ability to be hit there before.
And again, McGregor over and over.
Oh,
he tagged him.
He tagged him.
Straight left connects.
Conor says, get on up.
I think we often ask fighters, what's your favorite striking technique? And they say the punch that lands.
That's what McGregor
hard
just
left
did.
Hand.
This could be it.
This may be it.
McGregor trying to finish this fight. Receivers all kind of busted up.
Full mount for Conor.
McGregor well in control. Alvarez getting loose, getting better here in this round, though.
Oh, man.
Until that.
Oh, he's done. He's done.
It is all over. History has been made. Conor McGregor is the UFC lightweight champion.
What a performance. Didn't just do it. Did it flawlessly. I mean, incredible performance. Wow.
Listen to this place.
Oh, big shot by McGregor.
Look at the clock closely. 10 seconds.
Oh, he's out.
Could he finish him here?
The Dublin Air straight onto the chin of Ivan Bushinga, and it's having a home repeatedly. How very tough is Bushinga? McGregor has a huge shot.
Wow.
Bushinga is completely out of it. What a spectacular knockout by Conor McGregor as we are bombarded with his fans around the commentary position.
Covered in rather a lot of beer as well, John.
Ivan Bushinga is in some real trouble. And Conor McGregor looks...
Here we go! Green trunks for the southpaw, the notorious Conor McGregor. Black trunks for the champion, Jose Aldo Jr.
Conor relaxed and smiling.
Oh! He slapped him! Conor McGregor is the new UFC featherweight champion of the world!